We're following up on that teen who was killed while riding his bike in Shelby County. 16-year-old Zachary Kearns was a sophomore football player at Anna High School. He was riding his bike on Lock 2 Road when he was struck and killed this week. Deputies will meet with the law director next week to discuss if any charges will be filed in the case.
And it is springtime now, and the temperatures are only going to get warmer, so that means we're going to see more bicyclists on the road. So tonight we're asking questions about what can be done to prevent another tragedy.
Brooke Moore is working for you tonight with tips to keep both drivers and cyclists safe.
Well, this giant map here shows the miles and miles of bike trails across the Miami Valley, but some of these and even some bicyclists prefer to be out on the roadway. Whether it's for exercise or a way to get around, you need to be careful. I talked to an expert in bike safety today. He says there are things bicyclists can do, but drivers, you need to be on the lookout too.
It's how you picture spring. Bicyclists enjoying the warmer weather and the bike path. But through the eye of someone trained in bike safety, this pair could be a lesson. On the left, dark clothing. The right, much brighter. Put them on a busy road and one of them could be a target. Ken Bish went through certain training to be a bike patrol volunteer member at Greene County Parks and Trails. He says some drivers aren't respectful of bicyclists on the roadway.
Sometimes you just have to claim your lane because there is no place to ride safely on the side, particularly on country roads.
Bish says the number one piece of equipment you should never bike without is a helmet.
They can repair bones, but if you get a head injury, that can be very bad.
Chris Politis says that's a rule he and his son Matthew both follow.
Every time that we get on the bike, both of us put our helmets on, and my wife the same way. We're just very careful about helmet safety.
While Matthew's favorite part isn't exactly safety gear.
The pedals.
What do you like about them?
Because you go really fast when I pedal.
His dad says not wearing one isn't a risk he's going to take, and if he's behind the wheel.
I definitely, you know, I look out for bikes. I'm really careful about not talking on the phone or texting when I drive.
But not everyone is, making it more dangerous for bicyclists. That's why Bish says it's crucial to wear bright clothing and always be aware of your surroundings.
If you're in any kind of a incident with a car, you as the biker are going to lose. So that's your incentive to be very aware of what you're doing, be very smart, be very careful, and do every safety precaution that you possibly can use.
He also says bicyclists should obey the rules of the road, so you should follow those laws just like drivers would. Another thing he says is to have reflectors on the front and back of your bicycle. Reporting live, I'm Brooke Moore, 2 News, working for you.